back to the base!
Thank you.
Are you there? You've got to hurry. You've really pissed them off. Their leader's setting charges everywhere. I think he's going to blow this whole facility.
Get away from there!
Don't shoot, please! No!
Who's shutting down the torches? I won't ask you again. Find this problem and deal with it. Get her out of here!
Hold it right there. This doesn't have to end in bloodshed.
Don't come any closer. We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.
I didn't think you Batarians knew the meaning of the word.
Look, I'm just doing my job here. Hijacking this rock wasn't my idea. I signed on to make a little profit. A quick slave grab, nothing more.
That's reason enough for me.
Damn it.
Get her! No one leaves!
Secured.
You humans. You're almost more trouble than you're worth.
Let the hostages go, and maybe you'll live long enough to explain yourself to the Council.
I don't answer to the Council. Or to you. I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and her friends are all going to die.
I can't just let you go, Balak. Not after what happened here.
This is nothing! You humans have done far worse to the Batarians! We've been forced into exile, forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
Why take it out on these people? They didn't do anything to you or the Batarians.
Didn't do anything? Aside from colonizing a world that could have been ours? Aside from using resources that should have been ours? We were left to defend ourselves. But the humans were stronger than us. We knew that. The Council knew that. But it didn't matter. It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
How does killing innocent people make up for that?
We had no other options. Sometimes you need to get someone's attention before they'll listen.
Is that what Elysium was? A way to get our attention? Well, you got it. And when you responded, you ran like cowards. Now you want to start it all over again.
Enough! You couldn't possibly understand. Actually, you just don't want to understand, and I'm done wasting my breath. Now, if you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
I'm not letting a terrorist like you go free. Do what you want with the others, but it'll be the last thing you do.
I hope this is worth it! I'm gonna enjoy gutting you.
Up.
think you're so superior. But you're no better than us. I gave you a chance to save them and you threw it away! Who's the real terrorist here?
You. But you're dead.
Is it safe?
Watch where you step. There were bombs, and there may be more. I need a sapper team to sweep the area.
Right. I'll be careful. You did it. Another hour and our course would have been irreversible. I ran the numbers, Shepard. X-57 would have struck near the capital city, the most densely populated region. But that's not going to happen, thanks to you. Have you found Katie and her team?
The Batarians had a bomb. They were holding Katie and her team hostage. I'm afraid they detonated it.
All of them? Katie? And her brother? Everyone? How could this happen? I thought you were... Couldn't you save
them? There are people in the galaxy who will kill a human whenever they're given a chance. Balak was one of them. I didn't give him the chance to run away and try again. The price was 3 lives. Part of my job is to accept responsibility for decisions like that. I'll be glad to let Kate's face keep me awake tonight if it means your family sleeps soundly.
All right, I'm sorry. I can see that you're... Well, I understand. So this son of a bitch, this Balak... At least he's dead, right?
That's right.
Good. Shepard, thank you for my grandchildren's lives. I don't think I'll stick around, though. Not with the team gone. Too many ghosts. It's time for me to get back and spend some time with my family. Before I go, I'd like to offer you something. Maybe you'll have more use for it than I will. As lead engineer, I get some quality items. Take your pick. You've earned it.
I know it's a lot to ask, but that Omni-tool of yours? I could really use something like that.
Shepard, I think I mentioned that you saved my kids and grandkids. What's an Omni-tool compared to that? And take it, with my blessing. I hope you get good use out of it.
One more thing. You asked me to look into your missing engineers.
Have you found them?
Yes, all of them. Their bodies, anyway.
Oh. I see. Well, then. I guess it's better than not knowing.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you. sounds safe. Just have to focus on that, right?
Commander, something you need?
I'd like to know my crew. Mind if I ask you a few questions?
I can see where this is going. You want me at top of my class in flight school? I earned that. All those put the Normandy in my
hand. I have to go.
All right, see you.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
We saw your ship. Fidan wants to speak with you immediately.
What's so important, he needs to see me right away.
The Geth are making another push. Fidan is preparing our defenses, but he needs your help. Please, up the stairs past the freighter.
Commander! head to the tunnels. Make sure they're secure.
Those Gethem.
Glad to see you.
Get ready.
How is a woman supposed to think with guns going off all around?
I fear the Geth will kill us all.
Commander, I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia. Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge since...
Watch out! We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
Hello, Off-Worlder. I'm glad that we aren't totally forgotten by the rest of the galaxy.
Dear, please try to rest. You're not ready to speak.
But they should know... Yes. That's better.
Goodbye.
Yes. Goodbye.
Geth are mounting another attack. If the Geth don't kill us, the lack of food just might.
How is a woman supposed to think with guns going off all around? The Geth will surely kill us all.
I'm not a fighter. I'm a merchant.
The Geth can't... This work must be completed.
Stop the Geth.
update Fidan and get a vehicle safely out of the Normandy. The Geth base is our next objective. So much suffering, so much death, yet still they stay and fight.
The tower's secure.
I just did what I had to.
Well, I'm glad you're on our side, then.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back.
What do they want?
If you want answers, go ask them yourselves.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the Exogeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
What's Exogeni?
It's the company most of us work for before the attacks. They fund this colony. The Skyway leads directly to Exogeni headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
I didn't expect this would be easy.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
We'll get going then.
Good luck, Commander.
I'm grateful for what you've done, but your heroics don't impress me, Commander.
Goodbye.
Commander.
Commander, what can I do for you?
What do you need done to get this place back on its feet?
We need those Geth destroyed.
Arcelia's right. There are still Geth in the tunnels. We also have more mundane problems like food, water, and power. I'm not sure where we stand on those matters. You should talk to the people overseeing them.
Do you have information about Geth in the lower tunnels?
Nothing new. They're in the tunnel somewhere, likely guarding a transmitter to coordinate attacks. It's not a critical threat right now, but getting rid of that transmitter will help us defend against further attacks.
Is there anything I can do to solve your water shortage?
Maka Doyle has been assigned to that particular issue. If you have any insight to offer, please speak with her.
What's wrong with the colony's power supply?
May O'Connell is working on our power problems. She'd know more about it than I do.
You mentioned something about a food shortage.
Davin Reynolds is tasked with securing food for the immediate future. If you can assist, please speak with him.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
You'll have to forgive my wife. Calantha's not in her right mind. She just needs to relax and accept what's happened.
Tell me about the colony.
I can't tell you much about that. You'd best ask Fidan if you really must know.
I have to go.
Please do what you can to stop the attacks.
You're the one who repelled that last wave. They'll be back. And if the Geth don't kill us, we'll die of hunger soon enough.
Are you doing anything to remedy the situation?
I need to boost rations with Varan meat, but it's too dangerous. The Alpha Varan, he's huge and he's mad. Rabid, maybe. Totally uncontrollable. I can't do anything until he's dead.
I have a ship. I could bring in supplies from off-world.
I'd rather you concentrated on the Geth. Food won't help us if they breach our defenses.
Tell me about hunting Varan.
Hunting them is impossible while fending off the Geth. On the positive side, they'll attack anything, even those damn synthetics. The big Alpha Varan is the real problem. He's mad, erratic, completely unpredictable.
I have to go.
So long, Commander.
Commander, I was told to make my supplies available to you, if you wish.
Let me see what you have.
Of course. I may be able to provide a few interesting items. Is there something I can do for you? I'm told to make all my goods available.
Goodbye.
Yes, good luck.
Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up. I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
Would it help if I brought in some power cells from the Normandy? We can certainly spare a few.
The top-of-the-line ship doesn't use the same parts as the old generator we've got. The cells just aren't compatible.
If I find anything while I'm looking around, I'll send it your way.
Thank you, Commander. I appreciate it.
I'm sorry, but I can't stop to talk. I have to deal with the water shortage.
Is there anything I can do?
The utilities building was one of the first to fall under Geth control. Find the mains and turn them back on. Until then, this colony is dry.
I have to go.
I wish you luck.
They're still out there.
Not the best. Dot, but I'll do what I can.
You're the commander of the ship that just landed.
Are you the captain of this freighter?
Not originally. The captain died in one of the Geth raids. I'm the last crew member. We shouldn't even be here. The Solarian merchant promised us a fortune. I wish... I suppose it could be worse.
What's wrong with the ship? Isn't she space-worthy?
There's too much damage. Maybe if the Geth stopped attacking, I could fix her. Then again, if there were no Geth, I might just stay on a while.
Goodbye.
Good luck out. This work must be completed.
At least we've got a chance to regroup.
Looks like part of a large system. There are likely others we need to activate as well.
There's another one. Doesn't look like it's been activated yet, though. We should keep looking.
Thank you. system, Commander.
You don't want to go down there.
What's back there?
I could tell you everything. How would you like that?
No! That was a good one. Very intense.
What's the matter with you?
Just invoking the Master's whip. Helps remind me I'm still alive. You're here for the Geth, aren't you? You're not the only one interested in those things.
Who else is looking for the Geth?
Not looking for. Looking to get rid of. They're a thorn in the side of the...
Trying to get to the...
Just leave him. He is completely mad.
Is there anything I can do to help you? Do you even want help?
Help me? No. No one can help me now.
I'd rather die fighting.
Fighting what?
Not that kind of fight. It's like running through a thorn bush. The more you struggle, time's up. Company's coming. Ask Fidan. Ask him about the...
Look out!
I won't do it. I won't.
And now to the Geth base. Not something an intelligent being would typically say. We must be close.
Forget them. We need to deal with the Geth.
Enough.
Relax, Jong. They're obviously not Geth.
Get back, Juliana. Who are you? What do you want?
Commander Shepard, I'm here to remove your Geth problem.
You see? You worry too much.
And you trust too easily, Juliana.
I'm just glad to see a friendly face. I thought we were the only humans left on this planet.
Fidan and some of the members of Zeus Hope are still alive.
I thought you said they were all dead.
I said they were probably all dead.
They're surviving. The Geth really hit them hard.
We know what that's like. Those damn synthetics are relentless.
Are we getting close to their base?
You're almost there. They're holed up in the Exogeni headquarters, just a bit further down the skyway.
Those headquarters are private property, soldier. Remove the Geth and nothing else.
I can't stay here. I need to move on.
Commander, before you go, my daughter, Lisbeth, she's missing.
They shouldn't waste time poking around. We could do a proper accounting of our casualties after the Geth are gone.
That's my daughter you're talking about. She's still alive. I know it.
Where's your daughter, Juliana?
She was working in the Exogeni building when the attacks came.
Oh, yeah, there were several places she could hide. For a short time.
If she's in there, I'll get her out.
Thank you, Commander. Thank you.
Stay bunkered down until I find out what the Geth are after.
Of course. And please, just can't...
They went...
We've been trapped for days.
We ran when the attack hit.
I hope you can get us out of this mess.
Yeah, they could...
If only Exogeni had supported us from the start.
The frontier is a lot more...
In a few weeks, none of the colonists will remember this planet even exists.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Stay bunkered down until I find out.
Of course. And please remember, if you see my daughter...
Thank you.
I'm so sorry. I thought you were Geth, or one of those Varen.
Who are you and what are you doing in here?
It's my own fault. Everyone else was running and I stayed to back up data. Next thing I knew, the Geth ship latched on and the power went out. I was trapped. I tried to get out, but the way was blocked.
A few Geth won't stop me.
It's not the Geth, it's the energy field they put up. They don't want anyone else getting access to the...
I'm here for the Geth. It's very important that I find out what they're after.
I don't know for certain, but I'm guessing they're here for the Thorian.
Thorian? I have never heard of such a thing.
It's an indigenous life form. Exogeny was studying it.
What else can you tell me? Do you know where I can find this Thorian?
I might be able to, but not with those Geth crawling around everywhere. Look, we need to get out of here, past that field.
Do you know how we can shut it down?
No, not exactly. But I think the Geth ship is powering it. I've noticed the Geth laying power cables everywhere. You could follow those cables, but there's Geth all over the place.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm just a research assistant for Exogeny. I came here with my mother. I don't even know if she made it out alive.
She's with some others from the colony. She's safe for now.
She's alive? Oh, thank God. I thought I was the only one left. Please, Commander, just get that field down so I can see my mother again.
You stay put. I'll go open some doors.
Oh, here, take my ID. This should get you past any locked doors. Good luck with that field. I'm gonna find a place to hide. Good luck with that field.
Encrypted files. No, I don't want to review protocol.
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust!
Please contact your supervisor for a level 4 security exemption or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind you for the use of this console. Exogeny Corporation reminds all staff that the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden. Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
What information was the last user attempting to access?
Fetching data. The previous user was attempting to access details on the study of subject species 37, the Thorian.
Tell me everything you told the Krogan.
I was unable to provide the previous user with any relevant data. Aside from lacking proper access, there has been no new data available on species 37. All sensors monitoring the observation post at Zoo's Hope have been inactive for several cycles.
What does Zoo's Hope have to do with the Thorian?
Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zoo's Hope outpost.
Tell me everything you know about the Thorian.
The Thorian is a simple plant life form that exhibits a sentient behavior uncommon with other flora. Through dispersion and the eventual inhalation of spores, it can affect and control other organisms, including humans. The Zoo's Hope Control Group has yielded interesting results. Before sensors went offline, almost 85% of all test subjects were infected.
Are you saying Exogeny knew its people were getting infected?
it was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of Species 37.
That explains their strange behavior.
You should contact Joker.
Joker! Come in, Joker!
Damn it!
That field's blocking us.
We must find a way around the field. We must get back to Zoo's Hope.
VI, what can you tell me about the Geth ship and the field it's generating?
I have limited data on the Geth. They have effectively blocked all sensors within the facility. I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
We need to find that ship. Let's get moving.
Going to standby mode.
This structure seems to have significance for the Geth. Is it possible they set up this room to serve as a sacred temple of sorts?
Why would a synthetic devote resources to something like this?
Thank you. this was a research facility. A place of learning and knowledge. It should not have become a slaughterhouse.
We're not gonna find anything.
I fear we do not have the needed gear to destroy this claw. We will have to keep looking. Well done. Our way out should be clear now. We can go address this Thorian issue.
Keep your guard up. There still might be a few Geth inside the base.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party. Come on, Commander. Talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
They can't do any real damage. We're on our way back. Just hold your position.
Okay. Well, we'll just wait right here for you, Commander.
This place will be crawling with Geth in a minute. Keep together and we'll get out of here in one piece.
There you are. We should get out of here. I don't think this place is safe.
I need some answers. You knew more about the Thorian than you let on.
I was afraid. I wanted to stop the tests, but they threatened me. Told me I'd be next. When the Geth attacked, I stayed behind to send a message to Colonial Affairs. I tried to tell them where to find the Thorian, but the power cut before I could send the message. I never meant for this to happen.
You did what you could. I'll help them if you can tell me where to find the Thorian.
The Thorian is underneath Zeus Hope, but the entrance is blocked. The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the Geth attacked.
But why are the Geth after the Thorian? What could Saren want with it?
Well, it does have unique mind control capabilities. That's what Exogeny was interested in.
Normandy to shore party.
What is it, Joker?
We're getting a lot of Geth comm chatter. Looks like they're headed your way.
Thanks for the heads up, Joker. You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create.
You can't do this, Jong.
Everyone shut up! Let me think.
What's going on?
You won't get away with this.
Get her out of here!
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Lisbeth!
Damn it! Come out where I can see you! All of you! Shepard, damn it. I knew it was too much to hope the Geth would kill you. I found some interesting facts about you in the Exogeny database. I know what happened on a coup. This doesn't have to end like that.
What do you think you're doing, Jong?
Communications are back up. Exogeny wants this place purged.
This is a human colony, Jong. You can't just repurpose us.
It's not just you. There's something here far more valuable than a few colonists.
Are you going to tell them about the Thorian, or should I?
The what?
It's a telepathic life form living under Zhu's hope. It's taking control of the colonists there. Exogeny knew all along.
You won't get away with this, Jong.
So you keep saying, but nobody's gonna miss a few colonists.
You've gone way too far. This ends now.
If that's the way it has to be, heck, come on!
As if we don't have enough problems. Now we're shooting each other in the back.
It's my fault. I knew what was going on, and I didn't do anything.
Don't you start. You do good work, and you know it. So what now, Commander?
I need to find out why the Geth are after the Thorian.
The colonists won't let you near the Thorian. They die first. They're under its control.
What else am I supposed to do?
There's gotta be another way.
I think there is. You could safely use a nerve agent to neutralize the colonists.
Like a gas grenade.
Sounds good. I'll do what I can.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Commander.
We'll stay out of your way until you...
Is evident.
These people had their shot. That's more than some did.